हेलो एलकेजी स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू स्टूडेंट्स. दिस इज योर मैथ्स क्लास. सो चेक आउट योर एक्टिविटी मैथ बुक, ओके, एंड सी अप टू वेयर वी हैव कंप्लीटेड. चेक आउट पेज नंबर अप टू 19 वी हैव कंप्लीटेड. सो चेक आउट पेज नंबर 20, पेज नंबर 20, ओके. See the topic, write what comes in between. Between means middle. Between means in the middle. What comes? That number you have to write. See, write what comes in between from 1 to 10. Okay? So first you have to write today's date. Today's date is 9 October. Write here 09, then write here 10 2020. Yes, like this way you have to put date here. So let's move, students. See, write what comes in between from number 1 to 10. So first number is C. Here is 2 and here is one box that is empty, nothing written, okay. So here is 2 empty box in between 2 and here is 4, okay. This is your middle, this 2 4. Between this 2 4, what number comes you have to write here, okay. So 2, after 2 3 comes, before 4 3 comes. You have understood? See, so 2 is here, after 2 3 comes, and here is 4. So before 4 means आपको पीछे जाना है. Before 4 3 comes. So after 2 3 comes, before 4 3 comes. So you will write here 3. Okay? Now next is 6 and 8. Between 6 and 8 what will come you have to write here. After 6 7 comes, before 8 7 comes. So you will write here 7, okay. Now next is 5, after 5 and before 7, this is your 7, 5, 7. After 5, 6 come, count from 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So after 5, 6 comes and go before 7, 7, 6, before 7, 6 comes. 7, 6, 5. 5, 6, 7. Okay. So after 5, 6 come. Before 7, 6 comes. So you will write here 6. So see here. Number 1 is here and 3. So after 1, what comes? 2. And before 3, what comes? 2. So you will write here 2. Now next number is 8 and 10. This box is empty. So 8, after 8 what comes? After 8 9 comes. So you will write here 9. 8, 9, 10. Okay? So see, here is 4 and 6. What you will write here? After 4 and before 6. So before 6 5 comes, after 4 5 comes. So 4, 5. Yes. So you will write here 5. Okay. Now see next. 9. 11. So after 9, 10 comes. Before 11, 10 comes. So you will write here 10. Next. 7, 9. So after 7, count from 1. Those who don't know, please count from 1. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 8, yes, 8, 9, see, 7, 8, 9, so 7, between 7 and 9, what comes? 8, yes, this is your middle number of 7 and 9, 8, okay. Now see, last number, that is 3 and 5. So after 3 and before 5 what comes? Between 3 and 5 what comes? Which number comes? After 3, 4 comes. And before 5 also 4 comes. So you will write here 4. Okay students, I think you have understood. Now come to the page number 21. Same topic. Okay, see, write what comes in between. Same topic. So from here, from number 1 to 10 given, and here from number 10 to 20 you have to find it. Okay, so see, from 13 15, so before 13 and 15 what comes, you have to write here. Okay, now next 11 13, so after 11 and before 13 what comes, you have to write in this box. Okay, first one I am doing, see, here is 13 15, so count from 1 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 13 14 15, so after 13 14 comes, before 15 14 comes, so you will write here 14. Okay, like this way you have to solve. See, next 17 19, between 17 and 19 what numbers come, you have to put here. Okay, now 12 14, between what comes, you have to write here. 16 18, same way you have to solve this also. Okay, so this is your homework. Okay, so write here HW, homework. Okay students, I think you have understood. Okay, bye.